Quick Start Guide. Attach the Quick Start Decal. To attach the Quick Start Decal, first ensure that the control box end cap is clean. Peel back the adhesive cover and place over the switches in the end cap. Set the controls. Set the knob and switch positions to the green markings. Start from the top control. Turn the top control knob, called threshold, halfway to the green marker. This should produce a faint audio hum, like a mosquito. Set the switch, called search mode, to the middle position, general, as indicated by the green marker. Set the switch, called soil timings, to the middle position, normal, as indicated by the green marker. Set the switch, called double D, to the right position, as indicated by the green marker. Set the switch, called ground balance, to the left position, tracking, as indicated by the green marker. Switch the metal detector on. Switch the metal detector on by pressing and releasing the on-off switch. A short tune will be played from the headphones. Perform an auto-tune. Stand still holding the metal detector with the coil off the ground at waist height. Press and release the small black button on the control box called auto-tune. Continue to stand still with the metal detector coil in the air. After approximately 60 seconds, three beeps will be heard from the headphones. The auto-tune procedure is now complete. Set the ground balance. Move the coil up and down and listen to the changing audio. While moving the coil up and down, press and release the green button on the handle once. Continue moving the coil up and down until the audio becomes stable. Your GPX detector is now ready to use. For best results, this quick start procedure should be completed each time you switch on your detector.